Hola mis bonitas. So this is kind of a random video. I have decided to take you guys along with me as we go visit fellow YouTuber Cookie Mix 67. If you guys didn't know already, me and her have become friends. It's actually worked out to where she and her husband are stationed here in Germany at the same base that we are at, that me and Joe are at. So we have met actually because of my girl Raquel, Miss Chilchick 12. She told Cookie that I was here as well. So we've hung out and she's a really fun person to hang out with. So she just got home from the hospital. So I'm going to visit her and I felt like taking you guys along with. So I hope you enjoy our little visit. Okay, so we are right now in front of the really weak Starbucks that we have on base. It's not really a Starbucks, it's more like a coffee shop that serves, quote-unquote, serves Starbucks coffee. So I'm getting a coffee for myself and also for Cookie Mix. So, yeah, gonna go get some coffee. Mm-hmm. That's right, because everybody needs a little cup of caffeine to make themselves feel better and to function properly.
Hi everyone, this is Cookie from Cookie Mix and I'm I'm so stupid. Okay, this is probably gonna be in the outtakes. Okay, anyway, Lorena's here with me and I guess, you know, she said, you know, we're gonna be together and stuff, so yeah. So I think she's cool beans and she makes me laugh and she loves makeup the way I love makeup, so and I'm happy that she's here. So
and what did I bring you?
Oh, she bought me shit pills. Okay, wait, let me back up a little bit. I had surgery when did I have surgery?
Friday?
Yeah, I had surgery on Friday. Knee surgery. And, you know, of course, the general anesthesia, it kind of backs you up. Well, not kind of, it did back me up. And then they gave me these lovely pills called Percocet. And yeah, I got a little backed up on that. So I told her about it, you know, because we're cool like that now. So I was like, Lorena, I can't shit. That's very un-Christian talk, lady. Anyway. Anyway, so she bought me. Where are they?
I think they're in your skirt.
Yeah, they're right here. These things, they're called X-Lax, so I call them my poop pills. So I gotta hide these because my daughter will probably think they're candy. So yeah, so I'm really gonna love her once this works.
What else is in the bag though?
You haven't looked? She bought me goodies! That's right, she bought me goodies. I got mayo! I got mayo! I know you guys love her mail time with Lo. I told her she sounds like Blue's Clues. Ooh, what the heck is this, girl?
Oh, look.
Ooh, this smells so good. Okay, girly bath desserts. Mm-hmm. This is in raspberry, and I am definitely girly. See? And I got Glamour Dolls Premonition. Ooh. She bought me some eyeshadows to make me feel good. Oh my gosh, Lorena, this is gorgeous! This is called Just Bitten. Oh, you know what I could do with this? I could do a new moon look with this one, right? We should do a video together doing makeup on each other. That's what we should do.
We could leave it up to the viewers to decide that one.
This is called Dear Mom, and this is also really pretty. Man, this stuff smells so good. It's that soap.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, glamour gloss. Oh, this is pretty.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, it looks like that. And it's really pretty. Look at that. I can't untape it. Did you tape this?
No, it came like that. Okay. Brand new. No, I used it and then retaped it up for you. Because I know how you feel about using lip gloss. Like, you need more lip gloss anyways.
Oh, wait a minute. It's finished.
Oh, you did one.
I finished one. That's my Project 5 lip gloss pan, whatever thingamajigger.
They smell good.
Why would I say that like thingamajigger? I'm from the East Coast.
Oh, they like that face. Do it again.
Sexy. It smells good. Mm-hmm. It's like bubblicious.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, my hair looks jacked up. What the heck? Why did you tell me my hair looked like this?
I like your hair like that.
I got a flipping mop.
Oh.
Ay, espérate. It's my mirror. Oh, it's in between my legs. Oh, this is cool. Ooh, can you see it? You got it?
Let's see. Let me see your lips. I gotta back up a little bit.
Wow.
I'm trying not to move the camera.
Well, this is pretty. Can you see that? That's parties.
Mm-hmm.
That's, oh, it smells so good. Mm-hmm. It's like I wanna. Oh, I got some.
There's one more thing in the bag before I die. I'm crying. My makeup is running.
We have 10 minutes. Okay. Oh, this smells so... Oh my gosh. You know what this smells like, Lorena? I don't know if you know or grew up knowing what Maja soaps are from Spain. Oh my gosh.
That's from Girly Bath Desserts. I'm introducing her to new brands.
Yes.
Because I brought some Myra's Cosmetics over as well.
Love Myra's stuff. I'm ordering some stuff because I loves it. And now I like these. So, can I give this a try when I'm able to take a bath? Wait, that don't sound right. Wait. Yeah. Well, anyway. Never mind. Moving on. All right. Oh my gosh. This does smell like Maja soap. Oh, I love this. Oh, this makes me think of my daddy.
Aww.
Olé! No. Okay. End scene.
Are you alright? The drugs kick in now?
Alright, so I've been here how many hours now?
Since this morning? No.
I think I've been here like, my husband's trying to get a hold of me, tell me to go home.
Dang, you always have her. Can I just have her for a couple of hours?
No. Sorry. Okay, my bad. Anyways, so, yeah, I've been here like 4.5 hours, and I brought her coffee, and I gave her some shit pills. Yes, yay to that, and we've hung out, we've had fun, and the biggest thing that we want to say especially to is Miss Raquel, Miss Chill Chick 12.
Hola, Raquel.
Thank you very much.
Besos. Thanks for hooking us up together.
Uh-huh. And for everybody else that, isn't here right now hanging out, you know, you want to be.
That's right. It's all happening right here.
It's the magic.
That's right.
Of makeup and boobs.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. She's got boobs. Yeah, I've got ass. She's got boobs. So we make the complete woman. With her boobs and my ass. Yeah. I mean, I've got boobs too, but she's got bazoombas. Yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Anyway.
That's it from us. So, from Spangdahlem, Germany.
Auf Wiedersehen. Mm-hmm. And Raquel, I hope you feel better. And here for you. Okay, chica. Bye. Besos.
Besos.
Bye.
Can y'all really feel me? Feel us. West Coast feeling. Feel us. West Coast feeling. Say what? Dirty South. Here we go. Can y'all really feel me? Baby girl. East Coast feeling. West Coast feeling. Can you feel us? Dirty South. Dirty. Can y'all really feel me? Feel it. East Coast feeling. Say what? West Coast feeling.
Olé! No. Okay. End scene.